Drivers, take us up behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we're off to autonomous. And we're starting to shoot cargo quickly into the top hub as we race for that first ranking point. And we are close at 12 to 10. Red Alliance on top, now 14. As the Skypole shoots two more cargo into the upper hub. And it looks like 1507 is shooting a couple cargo into the lower hub. It is a very tight match right now. The race to 20, who will get there first? And 1507 gets two more cargo in, as well as 3003 in the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. And 3260 is loading up sharp, trying to get a couple into their scoring position. 1507 just keeps lobbing them into the lower hub. And we're at 20 to 23. Blue is on top right now, but again, this is anyone's match. And 1507 is trying to shoot, lob a couple more cargo into the lower hub, as well as the Blue Alliance has done as well. Everybody's quickly scurrying for cargo, trying to get back to the tarmac. It's like a feeding frenzy out there, folks. Oh, and 3003 shoots one piece of cargo in. As well as Red, 1507 gets two pieces of cargo in for the lower hub. We are running out of cargo in the field, and we're into the end game. How quickly that comes. And 1507 Warlocks are off the ground as well. Who will be first for the Blue Alliance? Looks like 3260 on the Red Alliance is trying, but they might have missed their first attempt. 1126 is off the ground as well. And 694 and 3003 for the Blue Alliance are up and off the ground. And looks like 3260 is still trying to work it. And that's the end of the match. Stay tuned for scores. Taking that match, number 14, excellent job, 37 to 35. And it looks like we had two ranking points for the Red Alliance.